just now sensory supply in the face. Sensory supply of the face is by trigeminal. Most of the face is supplied by trigeminal, except subliminal. Here is position of mandible. This area is supplied by ophthalmic division of trigeminal. This area is supplied by maxillary division of trigeminal, and this area from here to here, this is supplied by mandibular division of trigeminal. And here is angle of the mandible here, and then nerve supply. We discussed that. So this is ophthalmic division. It gives branch supratrochlear, supraorbital, supratrochlear, supraorbital. This is left primal. Here is infratrochlear, external lesion, which is branch of ophthalmic nerve. The tip of nose is supplied by external lesion. Then division branches of the maxillary nerve. Here is infraorbital, zygomaticotemporal, zygomaticofacial. So three branches give supply this region, and three branches of the mandibular nerve give supply to auriculotemporal nerve. Here is buccal nerve, and here is mental nerve give supply to this area. And here is C2 and C3. This is great auricular nerve is supplied to the angle. This is great auricular nerve. Root belly is C2, C3. There is transverse cervical nerve or anterior cervical. It is ascending branch. Root belly is C2, C3. We supply this. If you see the posterior part, beyond the face, the posterior part here, this is supplied by dorsal navi of C2 and C3, and this part is supplied by lesser occipital nerve. This is lesser occipital nerve. So this is all about the sensory supply of the face. If there is any lesion in this trigeminal neuralgia, it is severely painful. For relieving the pain of the trigeminal neuralgia, 90% alcohol is injected into the trigeminal ganglia. So this is all about the sensory nerve. Thank you.